So Pinworld is currently an industrial member of TWI, and TWI has been supporting Pinworld for the last 12 months on the development of their new plastics welding process, which is very exciting for us.
So Pinworld, essentially a reciprocating heated pin that works within the joint. The pin oscillates within the joint, heating and moving the polymer, essentially backfilling behind it. It's that process that ensures a thorough mixing, if you like, and good fusion. So in a nutshell, that's Pinworld.
The exciting thing about Pinworld process is it's a very discrete welding process, which allows for really fine joints to be made without a consumable, without an adhesive, without a solvent, for example. And the initial trials that we've been working on have shown really promising joint strengths of way above 70% of parent material strength, which is really encouraging. And that's without any process optimization.
We have an objective, and the objective is deliver on the Innovate grant, which is essentially to produce a prototype tool for the automotive industry. Over the past sort of 6 months as we've been developing that, we found out that the interest for the actual Pinworld process is far wider than the actual automotive industry, because a weld is a weld. And we found ourselves finding interest from medical, from aerospace, from utilities and pipes. So it's really exciting as to where it can actually go.
I mean, some of the initial work that we've done in terms of weld optimization has been on flat sheets, but the development of this product is essentially for a handheld tool, so it can be used for a multiple of complex joint geometries. In addition to that, I know that the process is being looked to being mounted onto a robot, for example, like a six-axis robot, where you can then do really complex geometries and continuous sizes, or very big sizes of parts.
We're in that fortunate position that we have something that seems to be solving problems. And when you're solving problems, then people want to learn about it. And that's exactly where we're going.
Obviously, we work with a lot of welding processes at TWI. We've done validation and weld procedure development for a lot of different welding processes. And this one is really, really exciting because it offers something new, totally new to what's out there currently. So it's great for us to be involved in it. It's great for us to help with the development of it. And as an industrial member of TWI, it's something that we're happy to do.